Well, we have the most perfect day for you. Welcome to today's match. Hello in every sense of the word.
Stand up, Maria.
Football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long. And it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are ready to get started. And we cannot wait for the contest that lies ahead. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. Jim, how are you reading the formation?
Well, one of the attacking advantages in this setup, Peter, is the impact that can be made between fullbacks and the attacking wide players. These combinations, when worked well, can be a real handful for any opposition, and we're likely to witness that again. You often see the wide man drift inside to allow the fullback to make the run out wide, and it can just throw the opposition off kilter.
There's the whistle. Run from a defender.
In with a header. It's come back out. And it's a goal.
He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Well, for me, that's just pure predatory brilliance. It's not so much the finish, but the way he read the situation when nobody else was even alert to it. It's fantastic.
It's a goal.
Empty ahead, one goal to the good. PK, empty, have hit the front early, a foothold in the game.
Well, they've managed to get their noses in front early because they've been much quicker out of the stalls. They've set out high tempo and intensity. And look as though they want it much more at the moment.
Guarda.
Good effort, very good effort. He would have at least wanted to make the keeper work, though.
It's a wasted chance.
was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path. He ran himself into trouble there, free kick given away. And he has shown him a yellow card.
Vale. Càng tầng
defending. And it's got through. He's managed to get that all wrong. And it's played forward. He's through. Face to face with the hits one. And yes, it's there. They have themselves an equalizer. There was to be only one outcome. Yeah, and he knew all along what he wanted to do, and it's a really great instinctive finish. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea. Sudah diangkat, gak terima kasih kau.
His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Well, he doesn't need a second invitation, even from that range.
As he picks him out, and he's away. Shapes the shot.
Yeah, he looked.
Would have been some goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.
Keeper has beaten it away. Plenty waiting in the middle. Awarded a free kick. Gets the better of his man. Still going. Where to next? Has a pop. In it goes. And again they hit the front. And that really is so, so impressive. It's always a great sight on a football pitch. Nimble footed, show great balance and a really cool head to finish. That kind of dribbling is really smart. Done the second of the game, and an eye now for the hat trick. Defending that is going to upset the opposition. Well, it really has, actually. Yeah, now that he scored, his defence is on high alert whenever he goes anywhere near the ball. He's in, surely. A buccaneering run from the defender. What has to be done now, no question about it. There's not too much subtlety or sophistication about this. It really is a question of needs must. Spot on, Peter. Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. Looks like a final warning, still no card.
ball. Going for goal! They've done it! Do not write them off! Back they come!
Nggak kena ya cekel lu.
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Well positioned to make that interception. Promising move that. Good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. This can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb. It's up. He's gone for it. Call it his mercy. Somehow he's missed it. Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then. Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast. Let's wrestle off the ball.
3 minutes at a time.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last flick.
Oh.
Nobody quite pushed for the winning goal.